Thousands of litres of beer has spilled across the Hume Freeway after an early morning truck crash. The driver escaped the mishap near Broadford in one piece. The same can't be said for 2,500 cartons of Peroni.
It's a sight to make beer lovers cry.
A lot of beer. It's a very sad day.
Thousands of bottles of Italy's finest lager smashed to pieces on the Hume Freeway near Broadford after a B-double veered off the road and crashed. The trouble started brewing around 1:30 this morning when the veteran truckie momentarily fell asleep at the wheel. He'd been on the road for 8 hours.
He skidded for about 300 metres before he was able to stop.
Fortunately, this time it was liquid gold, not blood, spilling onto our roads. The lucky driver escaping uninjured.
It would have been disastrous if the truck had gone over.
The new truck was carrying 34 pallets of Peroni from central New South Wales to a Derrimut brewery, each carrying 72 cartons. That's nearly 60,000 stubbies. The driver estimates this load was worth $200,000. And while most of it is written off, not everything is lost. The cleanup crew worked up a thirst.
Fresh beer in the morning. It's lovely.
The Hume running at mid-strength for most of the day, with one lane closed. Yasmin Payton, 10 News.